Alrighty. What is going on with my mic? Never mind. Seems to be working. Okay. Back to business. Bust right through the door. Everything's maxed. I'm doing the wrong thing.
Executive Ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sebastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Now we do this. I could have just opened this and then went into the other one. Whatever.
Wait, I'm in.
Okay, forgot to tweet the damn stream again.
Can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
That one's alive. Oh shit. Yeah, I was right. I need to do this. Ugh, it's roaming now. What a nuisance. Too late? Nope, got it just in time. Damn you. A lot of loot. Oh my god! That scared the bejesus out of me. Okay, these hiding spots are shit. Is it because it's on hard that they're like... Nope. Okay, if it ever looks my way like that, and I'm hiding under something, it's on me, and I'm just gonna have to... Pounced at me. I think that's all that is in here. Yeah. Is it down here after that loud noise? No. Let's open this up quickly.
Wait, I'm in.
The Lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
I decided to save too. Shit.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Damn you.
No! No! Don't fucking do this to me! Fuck.
Fuck. No, you need to go away from there. That's my airlock. Still freaking in there? Oh my god, there you are. Go. Time to kill that mofo. Sorry, just moving the mic. The mic is showing that it's picking up noise. A little bit of noise, and I really hope it's not terrible.
Wait! Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing, you saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I need to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Yes, yes. Let's discuss your methods. My new toy. Piss off. Oh, there's two of you.
I'll have to report this.
that was a tiny map. Map is huge, but there's not much to do in it. Just what I did. Oh yeah, what? Pipe bomb and a flashbang. I have both of those.
Ripley! Ripley, it's Ricardo! You made it!
No thanks to Waits.
Piece of shit. Right here. This one's a big one. Big one.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Piss off. What, I have to interact with this door first, or whatever I have to do?
You can see how much loot you have. Well, I wish you could, because can I? Never actually went to stuff here.
Haven't gotten another Nostromo log, and I haven't gotten another Nostromo log.
Rip, I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Can't catch a break. Not down here yet. Let's check out this room first. Oh yeah, I remember having... I'm getting really close to, the point that I've been to, by the way, as far as I've gotten. I remember seeing this room a few times, so I may die. Or I might fail during this part, because the androids are a piece of shit.
I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, a future gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
How dare you get rid of our alien? Something like that, right? No, over here. You saw me there. Whoops.
They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Are you freaking kidding me? It's a piece of shit door. Okay. Mm-hmm. Shit. Bada bing, baby. Wait. You can okay, I get it now. Oh shit, hi. I forgot a map. Somewhere. I'm gonna go grab it. Well, mistakes were made.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
I'm about to change an alert status.
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
So I did not think, or... There's a tip for this, but... I didn't know you can do it with maxed... items. Make sure I've done everything. I just can't craft it. All those items back there I could have picked up, whatever.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
Thought I missed.
Stand by.
Scrap I won't be able to pick up. Okay, that's you dealt with. What next? Where to? What do?
Some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
No, they're gonna steal my kill.
You bastards.
Wait.
Pieces of shit.
Wait.
That was my kill. Where's the guy in the riot gear? Oh, cool. If he's dead, that'd be swell. We are now back over here. Doors are so confusing.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Alright, I'm gonna be chased here. Changes here.
It's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient.
Ooh, wait a second. I know where this is.
Some kind of unknown parasite.
Right, I already got that one.
A quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board. happened recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Rip, they're all dead.
The androids slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know.
Stole my kill.
But I think Samuels does.
He didn't even have shit on him.
Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Poor Ricardo. Where am I going? Your mama. Are there any items around here? Nothing. Nothing. Oh shit! God, you're fast. Piss off. Away from your dumb ass.
That isn't authorized in this facility. Don't run. This is a safety breach and will not be tolerated.
Bye-bye. Okay, this might be where I've left off. Not sure.
Station 7, the service of our medical
facility.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of seats and synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people?
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Yeah, I don't remember doing this, so I think I'm blind from here. Second Nostromo tape. Did I use the wrong elevator? I did. This map looks different. Yeah, there's two elevators here.
Ripley's asked me tomorrow to report on what happened to the umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery.
Thought I finished this.
What happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You think me?
Yeah, over there. Jeez.
Get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next term, you put the Nostromo in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out.
Oh. There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby.
I understood that reference.
Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Guns and supplies up there, huh? Yep. I'm definitely blind now. Hold on. I don't remember any of this. Well, I'm not going to be able to get scrap anyway, so don't need that. Spamming X. Will it even show up? No? Okay. Just making sure, because I have failed that once. Entirely different place now. Is that all with this map? Yes, it was. I missed an item. Did I get turned around? One second. How the hell am I gonna avoid you?
Where are you going?
Oh shit! Still got me. Asshole.
Ricardo? I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Definitely 100% blind now. I only very vaguely remember this place through Mark. Very vaguely. But I didn't ever rewatch that playthrough for the sole purpose of replaying the game again. On stream. Holy shit. Hi. I mean, you're not awake, obviously, because your eyes aren't. Okay. Dude, somebody totaled these guys. Wake? No.
An executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Wait, I'm on a new mission, right? Mission 12. What do I need? An EMP and a shotgun. Well, I got a shotgun and an EMP, so I'm good. Where am I? Here. I forgot how to use items again for a second there. Why is my stun baton not out? What the hell? me try this again. Let me try that again, and this time, stay on the damn stun baton.
Biocontainment hazard level, Omega. You always know. What are you doing here?
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit.
Oh, it's my boy.
Transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
So, we found the person that rained carnage on these guys. Good shit. Ugh.
Thank you.
Okay. Hello, friends. That's what I'm doing. You're not the right one. Well, shit. Or are you? No, you're not. Northeastern's over there. Whoops. Where did I last save? Up there? Try that again. Do all that shit again, but whatever. Your shit, dude.
The door appears blown. I can't get near it.
Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Shit, better goodies. Okay, I think it's... The one over there, I guess. The far one. Not sure. Let's see. That one. Hope I did get it there. Booting me up. Ain't done here. Yeah, I vaguely remember this part there being a whole bunch of enemies incoming, so. Holy shit, this room is packed with shit. What the hell? Got the body, all three of those that were here, and the EMP over here. Three things over here. Revolver shell. Well, they did say there's guns and ammo in here, so. those four are done. Yeah, it's just those two. That. And get the Molotov because I already have one. I needed a sensor for something. There we go. Also, a save. Oh, I should have gotten this first, then saved. Dude, how long does this take to... Step away from it. Okay, let's go here. Turn back around. Bingo. That, or it was just literally 5 seconds away from. 3 to 5 seconds. Open, open, open. Now close.
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Betting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
That wasn't what I wanted to do. Whatever. Need to press the X button for first. Hold on a second. Something along the lines of inactive Android. If I make noise, they may become active. I think I just activated that one. Whoopsies. Let's try that again. Yeah, I think I woke that one up.
Thank you.
What the hell? Where? How? Why?
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Why? Why are you up? How come those two are up? Did I accidentally step on something? Step over something? Okay, let's crouch. I must have moved over something and all three of them woke up. I can't touch any of this shit. Must have been walking. Must have been the walking. Mother, third time's a charm. Long ass reach.
a... Oh, never mind. Yo, it's my boy. Hey, how you doing?
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
I do have everything set for this, yeah.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
There's more to that dialogue, but I got ahead of it.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
1 minute, 30 seconds. Until power. You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I
You did that for me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Samuels.
Ricardo,
feels
if
bad.
You're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
That's not it. Okay, did this in reverse order. Oh, come on, save. They're still asleep. Or dead. I'm not sure. There it is. Any movement. One is up roaming. Hey, how you doing? How about now?
Thank you.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Bye-bye.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Mana, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector Z, Wayne and Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this.
Cunt.
She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Will and Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
The word is synthetic.
I was being a big old goof. Like that sentence, have to place your weapons in security. So I won't have weapons.
This whole area contains Apollo's supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely. But once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
What is it I need? Sensor. Set. This is mission 12, 13. I don't need anything for this because I most likely won't have anything for this.
What sent the synthetics crazy? This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere. Gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged the help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
There, now I truly can't get anything.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Right.
I'll bet.
Oh, at least I got this stuff. So apparently that's fine. Just bombs the stun baton.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Thanks, buddy.
Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
This way, that way, and up there.
Synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Lots of sensors in here.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Don't use this.
Whew. gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, we're deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep him crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthet.
Ooh, gotta be sneaky here. Won't be fully going through this area today.
Me too.
Or maybe I will, I don't know.
Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
Hard to hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a little faint.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me,
got my gas mask.
I'm able to make contact.
That room I couldn't.
My earpiece.
The room I couldn't go into, I can now go into. One's so far back. Like, mission. Psh, what mission was it? Up. Oh, it's 100. Archive logs.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. Now, this is board-level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
The hell? Hold on.
What are you doing here? Please.
It's off. Let me in. Reset. Actually, no. That's where we will end for today. Okay. Ugh. That's gonna be it. Monday. Obviously, the next the Smash character's coming out, so I'll most likely be doing that, trying him or her or them out. I don't know who it could be. And getting the spirits, keep my collection complete, and then I'm not sure what I'll do afterwards. It most likely won't be this. Anyways, if you enjoyed, follow me on Twitch, follow me on Twitter, follow me, like and subscribe on YouTube. Thank you for watching.